All right, so we got V Money and G George. Ready, guys? Go get it. There goes Vader. Get it. He'll pick it up, but he won't bring it back. Vader, come. Come. Good come. Good job. Come on, buddy. Let's go. Oh, yes. Vader's off leash now. He's getting so big. He's getting so big. Structure. He's got his daddy's croup. He does. Can't hide it. He's got his mama's love. He is a sweetheart. Kind of what I wanted to, because George is not a lover. He really could give a crap. George would go to the other side of the house and lay down. Vader, and I realize because it's a puppy, he's Velcro. He's at my feet. He wants to get up in the lounge chairs with me. Go potty, Georgie. Is my camera lens dirty? Hold on. I know that's some amateur stuff, but Vader, look at him. He's got a great front. Get Vader. Get him, Vader. He's a running puppy. He's a running puppy. This dog just loves to run. Get him, Vader. There he goes. Yay! He's made a little dirt beam over there. Let's go. George is so afraid of him. He has trampled George. Not on purpose. He just runs him over. He's been getting good about jumping over him. Do you jump over, Georgie? Come here. Good, come. Good boy. Yes, I have his e-collar on. It's just, he does respond to it. I can actually use the buzzer, more than a tick. But it's only been the last, I'd say about 2 weeks that he's been off leash. I've not ever had an issue of him not recall. But when he does get a tick, he will turn around and run towards me because I leave it on until he comes. And he wants it to stop, so all it takes is for a branch to fall out of a tree, a squirrel to jump out of a tree. He's beautiful. I swear I love this puppy. Where's my George? George is looking for a place to take his third shit today. Yeah, he's spinning around in circles. He's gonna go. Let's give him some privacy. Vader, where's your stick? Where is it? Where's the stick at, buddy? There he goes. Get him. Crazy dog. He's crazy. For everybody that said I was mean to my dog and he's never going to be the same. Don't. What are you eating? Hey, leave it. What is that? Fucking iguana shit. He's not really a poop eater. I don't know what he's eating. Sometimes, no. Sometimes people will come and eat out here and he can find a chicken wing. Vader, look. George wants it. Vader. Georgie, want that stick? Look, go get it. Go Hey, good boy, come. Yes! He almost brought it. He won't bring it all the way to me. He just drops it like he does, has no attention for it. That's it, dude. Get all tired out. Because then we're going to Publix. Go get it, George. Come on, George. Yay! Look, Vader. Here. Look. What a jump. Go get it. Come. Come. Right here. Good sit. Good calm. He's doing good. These giant eye boogers. I've never seen a dog get eye boogers so fast, but I give them to George to eat. Yep, that's sick. George eats the Vader's eye boogers. Your daddy's a sicko. Vader. His head is starting to get a little wide. About 3 weeks ago, he looked like he had a giraffe head. It was really long and really skinny. It was just funny looking. Come on, let's go. Now, as you can see, here's the abused Vader and his unhappiness. No, enough. He's so good. Great dog, very smart. Very smart. He knows my voice. He knows when I'm mad. He knows when I'm happy. We were eating salami last night, and it didn't really sit too well. And he came up and smacked me in the face about 4 o'clock this morning, which he never does. The only time he's ever done it, he's had to poop. And I took him out, and sure enough, he barely made it to the grass. Come on. What are you eating? Are you eating grass? Vader, come. Come. Good, come. Look at that strut. Look at that strut. All right, let's go, guys. Come on. Well, I just wanted to show everybody a little update on the V-Money. We'll see you later.